You see, normally I'm a very quiet person. I like peace until some people will look for my trouble. You see, there are some kind of people that should not leave. See, why you get people to fight to leave Bitcoin first, leave you. There are some people that need to go to jail for like 22 years. Like, me they just serve, no man. How can somebody, see, somebody rent an apartment, you call it a restaurant, you employ staff, you are selling rice, you are selling meat, you are selling spaghetti, and you are not selling dodo. What about the human being are you? Anybody that can sell rice, meat, and spaghetti without dodo can kill. You are a prospective murderer. You are a future problem to this country. You should go to jail. I don't understand. The federal government should be looking at people that you arrest and lock up, and you're not doing anything about it. You gonna go jail? I'm disappointed. You wicked human being. Waste my time. Do. If how you want to make heaven? If you go heaven now, if they ask you what have you contributed to the prosperity of Nigeria, what will you tell the angel? You want to make a fight? If I find your judgment, I'm disappointed in you.